And welcome to Omaha and Baxter Arena. I'm Brad Peterson, and the second half of the Summit League season is about to begin. Well, after finishing the first half of the Summit League schedule, 7-1, the SDSU women's basketball team begins the second half of the season here against Omaha, South Dakota State, with a six-game win streak. This is the 69th meeting between the Jackrabbits and the Mavericks. Kick out goes to Davenport. Davenport guarded there now by Ober on a switch. Ball batted away, stolen. Alexander on the run out, lay in, good. Nearly 3 minutes in, Young is wide open, mid-range right, baseline jumper good. 11-8, Mavs with the lead. The Jackrabbits have only hit two out of their last nine. Long three, good. And it's now 14-8 Omaha, coming off the disappointing loss to Fort Wayne. Fort Wayne getting their first win of the season. Long three from near Bellevue. Inside, Mariah Dappridge trying to post up. Now, Michaela Dappridge with a nice move. Now a three by Dappridge, won't go. Long rebound, Thompson. Thompson ahead to Alexander, with two, with one at the horn, got it to go! Dappridge cut off there by Alexander. Now Preston, wide open three, got it to go. That is the fourth three-pointer for UNO. It misfired on their last four attempts from the floor. Shaw inside the paint, then kicks it out. Long three, good! By Amber Vidal. Back to Giebert, Alexander left wing. Left elbow, pass. Palmer finds Thompson. A good look by Sid Palmer. Jackrabbits, a plus one on the boards, and underneath Thompson gives the Jackrabbits an 8-0 run with a right-hand conversion. Inside Shaw, Shaw against Palmer. Good defense by Palmer. Breck, one bounce and then a shot. She gets the conversion, she's got nine. In the low mid, it's Thompson with a nice spin move. Right around Courtney Vacker. South Dakota State with the basketball. Underneath, Thompson gets the lay-in. She's fouled by Dappridge. Alexander above the arc. Omaha wants to match up. Young inside. Thompson's held on the jersey and gets the conversion. She's got seven in the quarter. 4:09 to go, third quarter of play. Palmer inside, Ober, cross court it goes to Young, back to Giebert. Giebert, long three, got it. Her second field goal of the game. Giebert to Tracy, her three, short from the right corner, offensive rebound, put back, good by South Dakota State's Clarissa Ober. Now Davenport comes over on the switch. Right corner, Giebert, three. Jacks within eight, Jacks down by four. Young with the basketball, zone here by Omaha. Ober with it above the arc, left side. Now to Giebert. Giebert in the paint. Giebert goes in. Shot block picked up by Ober. Jacks within two. Young inside. Thompson triple team. Shot block blocked again. Ball batted away. Young three for the lead. Swings it right to Alexander in a zone here by Omaha. Three right corner. Giebert got it again. Kick out. Left corner, three, good! By Avi Lujan, her second tray. Jackrabbits and Omaha tied at 3 minutes to go, fourth quarter. And a jump shot rolls in, the friendly roll by Ellie Thompson. She's got 23. Above the left elbow. Left corner goes to Thompson. Thompson with 23 points, seven rebounds into Young. Young against Lujan. Below the dotted line, the sweeping baby hook. Madison Giebert's Carrie Young. Lexi Alexander on the floor for the Jacks. Second one's gonna hit the front iron, won't go. 82-80, it's Shaw with the rebound. Shaw ahead to Preston, three-pointer at the horn, off the window, and Omaha with the win. And the three-pointer is good by Preston. South Dakota State falls in a disappointing fashion to the Omaha Mavericks.